wake of disputed presidential elections, Kenya stood at the brink of political collapse. Old animosities had resurfaced between some of the country's different ethnic groups. Ethnic cleansing, even the possibility of genocide, were headlines across the world.
But the job of national reconciliation and national reconstruction is not for the leaders alone. It must be carried out in every neighborhood, village, hamlet of the nation.
Pastor James Wuye and Imam Mohammed Ashafa are peacemakers from Nigeria. Once leaders of rival militia groups, they have been invited to Kenya to demonstrate the model of peacemaking which they pioneered at home. They then traveled about 60 kilometers to Burnt Forest, the epicenter of the clashes.
Where is my ancestral land? Where is my father's land? Where is my people? They have been displaced to other areas.
Kwa sababu asubuhi ya leo alipeleka ng'ombe shamba ya Mkikuyu. Mama kuenda kukuta mama mnandi anashunga. Na wanaanza kushimba viazi. Bona ni ng'ombe ina
So we are going to put some of those things here on the wall. My friend writes better because he cut off my hand.
The Kalenje take away people's property. The Kalenje people. They used to take away the people's property?
No.
Number one. Displacement of Kalenjes on land. Because you are very good in displacing people technically with... They say you know a way to take away people's land, technically, either legally or illegally. You know how to do paper, to do everything. And before somebody wake up, his land is gone. Is it true?
As members of the newly formed peace committee left the gathering, they were aware of enormous challenges ahead.
We were talking about reconciliation. And what she told me, coming back, there is no house, no animals, nothing. So it is more or less that it is better me to die.
I think this process is about now helping the community to evolve solution from themselves. The solution has to come from them.
In preparation for the final day, Ashafa and James travel to the homes of Kalenjin and Kikuyu members of the Peace Committee. It's the first time that Jonathan Tanui and Pastor Paul Njoroge share a meal in each other's homes. They stop at the marketplaces, which are segregated along ethnic lines.
So, I'm urging you and Pastor James from Nigeria, show us how troubles went on in Nigeria and how you solved the problem. So, James,
what I have here is not real hand. It's artificial hand. We cut it because we do not know how to talk. We kill one another. And I'm sorry to hear that here you also have killed one another. And all of you are Christian. Where is Jesus?
We are now moving from, this is the Kalenji area, we are moving to the Kikuyu area. And when we come back, I want us to see that we have one common market. And the spirit of love and brotherhood continue among you again. That is my appeal for you. And a big challenge, as a true Christian who love Jesus Christ and love God. Thank you very much.